Semua team dalam negara ni melalui benda yang sama. But you have all some senior players yang dictate the club. So no matter how many young talents you have coming into the senior squad, whether it's a club or country, will be influenced by these few groups. And that is the job of each club and also each state to identify those individuals and try to make sure they do not have that much authority dalam pasukan. Right now, there is a lot of players, especially senior players, not only in the Malaysian national team, I'm talking about all clubs participating, that dictates what happens. Therefore, anak-anak muda yang baru join also terikut-terikut. So, right now, like I said, we should have a complete overhaul. Tak guna kalau kita lantik Carlo Ancelotti pun, tetapi apabila kita dia ada training regime dia sendiri and then dapat 8-9 senior players mogok dan yang lain-lain terikut. The problem with us is we never develop our players. That is Malaysian football problem. We never develop our players since before. We were sleeping 10 years ago when Thailand start developing their players, when they have proper youth development system. Kita tak pernah. Kita ambil benda terlampau mudah. We thought that Piala AFF was segala-galanya. And then we go off to sleep. And then now this is the effect that we have today. So what to do? These players are already existing. It's already part of the system. Now we have to work around it and be very intelligent on how we can achieve result with the circumstances that right now and with the situation right now. And like I said, at the end of the day, is sikap professionalism setiap pemain, coaches, staff dan juga yang patut menjadi contoh kepada pemain-pemain muda yang akan datang. Tapi tak guna apabila ada pemain muda yang bagus, dah diajarkan, dah dididik untuk disiplin, masuk pasukan senior and then senior tak menjadi contoh kepada yang lain pun tak guna juga. Yang lain-lain pun terikut juga. So that is the problem we facing. We are trying, we are already. We are also trying to identify the problem in each respective teams participating in Malaysia, also in the national team. And to get whatever liability out of the team and to get more asset into the national team.
Thank you very much. Thank you, everyone. Thank you, Mr. Media.